Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we're going to be taking a look at Derail Valley. I've seen a lot of information about this game and I want to check it out. It has two modes you can see here. We have a career mode and a sandbox mode. So today I think we're going to look at the career mode. We're going to just kind of check out what you can do in Derail Valley. I'm not really sure if it's even controller supported, so we're going to check it out all together today. So let's go to career mode. Just hit this. Start. So I'm not sure, you know, if it's just if it's control supported, if it's no. I've heard a lot of interesting, really good things about this game, so we're gonna check it out together today. Hope everyone's doing well. Do appreciate everyone watching the channel. I'm out for playing a little bit of train simulator, kind of like a train simulator game. Alright. So I did turn the music off, guys. I'm not really sure, because I'm not sure if it is copyrighted. Alright. Derail Valley Engineer, let's go. Get in your train. Alright, let's see. So, is this controller supported? Hey, the graphics are pretty nice. It's not. Alright. That's what we want to see. Alright, so where's our train? Okay, it must be inside. Let's go. Alright. Hit continue to show you on your deck. Okay. Hit F. Okay. Pick up your radio and command radio, okay? The footsteps or something else. All right, hit. There we go, we got our radio. Hit V. Okay. Pick up the booklet. Okay. Booklet. Oh, there it is. That's a map. There we go. Ooh, that's kind of loud. We're gonna have to turn it down a little bit. Shows you a map of the steel mill. Farms. Food factory in town. Food factory in town. Good factory. Okay. A good factory. City West, City Southwest, okay. Harbor of Town, and Town, okay. This has quite a few maps. I'm liking that. A machine factory. Coal factory, iron factory. Ore, forestry. Okay. That's quite a bit. Okay. Pick up your booklet. Hit the tab button, store. Alright, so we got both our items stored here. Alright, is this our train for the day? This is not bad. Let's start off. The walking is something. We're gonna turn the walking down. A little bit loud. Look at the, let's see. Vehicle 100%. Means it's that it's a good service. All right. Rail here. All right. So how do we get in here? Require multiple license. All right. That's... All right. So hit the tab button and mouse. Okay, so to switch, drop your radio on the floor. All right, hit caps lock. For inventory. Okay. Okay, let's do that again. All right, hit cap lock. Okay, so the catalog said they hit the star button next to your radio. Okay, so now it's back in your radio. Now, all right, you're ready to drive the train now. All right, let's... So how do we get in? Hold on a minute. We gotta turn it down. That is way too loud. I'm gonna turn it down a little bit. About 50%. See. Okay, so how do we get in it? There we go. Hit the X button. Come on. Hit the Alt button. Okay. Okay, so can we not turn? Okay, so you have to go out of the, okay, so that's not too bad. I guess we can leave the door open. All right, there we go. That's kind of loud. All right, let's see. All right, now it says hit the Alt button. You go into the mode. Alt, and then hit spacebar. Okay. Engage electric controls. There we go. Hit the space bar. this right here. Hit the F button for lights. It's not working. That's your fan. Use control to this controls the seat in the front of your phone. Okay, hit. Okay. There it goes. Okay, come on. It's not letting me turn it. I love the sounds. Okay, come on. There we go. Okay, we got it. Okay. Figured out how to do this. Okay. All right, hit this button here. Feel a little loud. Want to turn it down a little bit more. I think it's still just a little bit loud. I don't want to be too loud, you guys. Hit the throttle. Okay. Space bar. Full throttle. Show you a gauge. That's your brake pipe gauge for the train. get the hang of this. It's not a little bit too short, but that's okay. I'll move it up a little bit. Bit more. Okay, locomotive is down for moving. You got out of your locomotive. Okay. Take your radio. But get our radio. I don't know if I like the walking, but a good little picture. Alright, so we gotta figure out how we're gonna take the radio. There we go. Okay. Pretty interesting. Okay. Some of the cars are in the shed. Okay. So we need to go get the cars. Faster. Alright, so we're a little bit fast on it. I'll let the brakes up just a little bit here. Kind of ease into it just a little. We don't want to damage them because you can't damage your trailer. Well, I'm understanding you can actually damage the cars in this game. Come on, a little bit more. Should be there. All right, once you get our radio, begin. Mouse wheel. All right, your cars is coupled. Great. You have coupled your cars to your locomotive. Hey, come back here. All right, so we gotta get out and hook it up. I liked it. This is cool. All right, so now you hit the crouch. Just like that. Yeah, look at that. We're not quite. So we may have to pull up a little bit. Just grab the chain. Hook the chain to a... Okay. Okay. It doesn't reach. We might have to pull up just a hair. Okay. We're on the roof. I'm gonna back up just a touch. Not sure. Okay, place it and adjust it. How? Okay, so we got that. Got the chain. There's gotta be a way to adjust it. Wrong button. We look like E. I've never really played a train simulator. How do you adjust it though? They won't hook up. Place the chain on the hook. Okay, well, it won't reach the hook. Every way to adjust this. I think we're not close enough. Should be able to do it now for sure. Alright. There we go. Now we adjust it. Yep. Oh, come on. Great, time to go get your license, okay. Took me a little bit, but we was too far back. I didn't have it back far, the train back far enough. I figured that's what it was, but I like that. You can actually hook up your lines and stuff, that's cool. I'm gonna go in here and, let's see what we got here. Okay. It's like an old teletype. Great job. It's time to get your license. All right. So we got your license. Train driver. Unlock the locker, okay. Right, here's a map of all the inventory. Some cash. Alright, take out your inventory, your mount. Mount. Hit Alt. Okay, so we can actually travel to different locations. This is actually pretty cool. I like this. These are train stations in the yellow. Like, you got shops, you got diesel service stations, coal service. The blue is shops, the black is coal. Diesel service is brown. Okay. Imagine that's where we're at right there. Repair stations. Not bad. Okay, continue. Right, let's go get back on the train. Alright, we need to go release the handbrake on the car. I tell you what, this is probably... I do agree with my counterpart, Mr. Fabiano, about this game. This is... I played some train sim, but I've never played one like this. This is actually pretty cool. Enter the locomotive. Ready to roll. You hit the F button. All right, we're inside. We ready to go? Drive the train out of the town of the steel mill. Okay. Monroe. I think we have to, maybe not. Okay. That's what I was afraid of. Now let's back up. Maybe we got a pull there. We're gonna back up a little bit more. Okay. It's not letting me change that for some reason. All right, then we're gonna do it. I bet we're gonna have to do it's not letting me change it. Let's back up. There's gotta be a way to change your, okay, why are we way down here? One of these guys, they change. Well, you gotta be able to change it to go this way. I'd like to get off that track a little bit more. In the train instead of all over everything. Gotta be to change this. Thank you. we had to back up some more, I guess. I don't know. There we go. We got it now. That's what we've been trying to do the whole time. All right, here we go. This is cool. All right, hit continue. You wish to pick up some seed and return. Okay. What's up? Too fast. I'll stall it down just a little bit. The trees, grew up in the grass grew up in them. Go to now apply your brakes. Take out your map to the steel mill. Yeah, man. going into B, looks like. Switch to hit F2. Okay. Spacebar. F4. Now this shows your train, your brakes, everything is applied. Okay, not bad. Okay. So how do you adjust that? MM, I don't know what that is. Let's see. Oh, you can move it, huh? We're learning a little bit at a time here. Go slow. I do like this. This is actually pretty cool. Okay. Go forward slowly and park the train into the service area. on backup. Are we right here? Overshot. Yeah, I'm turning around right now. Now we get it. It's a good game for streaming right here. Slow it down a little bit here. Okay. So we're going the right way. Up there. We go. Great job. Locomotive, hey, you will still be here for service. Let's get you another new job. All right. Alright guys, I think we're going to end it right here for today with the Derail Simulator. I'm really enjoying it. I mean, I do agree. I believe this is probably one of the best train simulators I've seen in a very long time. The graphics are amazing. The game is awesome. Still learning. You know, I got some stuff to learn about it, but I'm really enjoying what I'm seeing of this game. I mean, it's awesome. So far, so you want to see more of the game? I think we're gonna actually probably gonna do some streaming this game too, because it's well worth doing some streaming. So, but thank you for everyone who's been watching the channel. Everyone who's been subscribing to the channel, it means a lot. Have the channel grow, and we'll see you in the next video.